Stand-up comedian Dave Chappelle has joined the Chris Rock Club after being attacked on stage during a show in Los Angeles. He was hit by a man who rose like a cobra right onto the stage. When Jamie Foxx, who was standing in the wings wearing a sheriff's hat, and assorted security detained the man, Chappelle said it was a trans man. Some people have already criticized the comedian for his jokes about trans people. Subscribe to